Good morning and welcome to the second part of HTML for class 7, 8 and 10. Okay, first of all, we will revise the structure of HTML. Yesterday we have gone through. See, remember always the four main key are the four main key components of HTML are HTML, head, title and body. Okay, HTML we start and end because it is a container tag and all HTML documents we enclose in between this HTML tag so the browser can understand that this is an HTML file. Okay, now number two, coming on the head section, again the container tag, opening and closing. In between you find the title tag, opening and closing, again a container tag. Here what you put, here you put the document title, the web page which you are going to create, the title of that particular web page you will put here. Okay, now moving next to the body, the last component, the main component of HTML, this body tag, again a container tag, opening and closing, and in between this you put all the information, whatever is there in the document body, you put every single information inside this body element which get displayed on any web browser. Okay, so you know, understand the importance of this body. If you don't use, suppose you don't use this head and title tag, you are just working to get the result how your website will look like, then you can ignore this three section, head and title section you can ignore, but the first HTML, so the web browser is should know that this is HTML tag you must have to mention, and the body tag you must have to mention for writing a simple website. Okay, now coming on, because you have observed whenever you open a website, you have seen so many colors are there in the background. Okay, you may have observed some images are there in the background of the web page. How to create that? You can also create because some attributes of a particular tag we use to display those things. Why we use attributes? See here. Attributes are nothing but a special words used inside the opening tag. Always remember, you have to use attribute only in the opening tag, like this body. This is the opening tag, not in the closing tag. So you will use the all the attributes in the opening tag itself. How you will use, I will give you an example. But right now, concentrate on attribute. Special words used inside opening tag to control the behavior or appearance of a web page. You are creating a web page, so you must be excited how it should appear. You have seen a lots of web pages on over the internet, and your fascination, your imagination to create the same for yourself also. So you can do those all things with the help of the attributes of different tags. So first today I am going to discuss only about the body tag attributes. So attributes of body tag, some major attributes about body tag which we generally use, always we use. The first is BG color. BG color means the background color of your web page. How it should look like. What should be the appearance? Whether you like green, whether you like black, whether you like red, yellow, whatever color you want, you can, by using this attribute, BG color inside the body tag, you can decide the color of your web page of your choice. Number two, coming on the background, you must be thinking, okay, color I have added. But if suppose you want to add some images, you want to add to create the backdrop of your web page by putting an image, you can also do with the help of this background attributes of body tag. But it says an image file you can insert to save as background of your web page. Number Okay, title. Suppose you have given the background. From where you got the background? What is the title of that that particular background? This title will display this title attribute. When we use inside this body tag, it will display the image name. Whatever image you have used, it will display the name. When it will you display the name? Suppose you are moving your mouse here and there in the web page, and you paused at some moment. You will stop your mouse. You are saying something. At that particular time, you will find one flash will come, and it will show the name of the image at that time. Okay. So I hope you understood the attributes of body tag. There are so many tags of body attributes of body tag, but few I have explained right now. Now, what is the syntax to write this digital background text and title? Just focus on an example. What is here? Suppose now I'm writing one simple web page HTML language for you. This body tag, this is enclosed as a handle tag. But if you want to use any of these attributes here, what you will do, you will remove this, the closing handle tag. And after giving one space, you will write, suppose you are writing BG color, you will write here BG color. Okay? You will write here BG color is equal to, then under double quotes, like this, you will mention the color name. Like suppose I want yellow. So I wrote here yellow. Okay? Then what you will do? You will have to close this, because this is the opening angular bracket and this is the closing angular bracket. You have closed, then suppose you want to display your name. So I, my name is Manish. Okay, my name is Manish. This is simple. Then you will close the body tag because nothing. Right now we are just displaying our name of our own created web page. So you just close this body. Then close the HTML. It's over now. Now the things arise here to write this language, this HTML language. What the text editor, which type of text editor we should use? You will use two things. Number one, either Notepad or WordPad. Okay? Anybody you can use to type your HTML coding. Okay. How to say the PNG. So you will put, suppose name dot jpg or jpg, whatever you want, name it. Put this double quote here and you will now close the angular bracket. Now, earlier the display of the website was your name. My name was here, I am Manish, and the background was yellow. Now, the name, suppose environment.jpg, one photo I have, I will search it. I will write here environment.jpg. Okay, then what will be the display you will get? You will get your name, my name is Manish, but in the background you will find that particular image in the whole page. Okay, now you understood how to use this background. So remember, busy color for filling the background color, and background is for filling the image in the background of your website. Okay, now number 3, text. Text means the words which are appearing over there. You are not satisfied with the color, that is looking dull black. You want that is a vibrant, because my background is, suppose you have chosen the background red. Then if the text is yellow, then it will get the reflection, it will look nice, na? So what you will do in the text section, you will put red under double quotes and you will close it. Now the appearance of your web page will be like, your name will be get displayed, whatever you have typed over in between this body tag, it will get displayed, and but the text color will be, at that time you will find it will be red only, because you have chosen the text red. Okay, now coming on the title. So today it's over, clear. So two part one and part